All right. This is my unboxing of my Emerson knives, QCQ15, with a 940 opener right now. I wanted to do this video because I've been told a lot of mixed reviews online, and I really just want to get my hands on that myself. I also got a Emerson Knives t-shirt, a little bit of swag. Looks fine, basically what I ordered. Can't really say much about this other than it's an extra large. I'm sure it fits pretty straight up. Sorry, my put this here. Now we have the actual knife. The box looks like it was smashed in transportation a little bit. Probably not Emerson's fault. UPS delivered it. As I said, QCQ 15. Number one hard use knife in the world, Emerson. I bought it off their website probably about a week ago. Came pretty quick. The only problem I had really with Emerson is I spent good money on this knife. I mean, spent a good chunk of change on it, and they make you pay for your own shipping after you spend over a couple hundred bucks on something, which I thought was a little bit ridiculous. However, they did do a great job with tracking information, obviously through UPS, everything. They gave me notices on where it was, and then as soon as the man dropped it off at the door, I got an email saying it was delivered. So let's see here. Cool, little note from Ernie Emerson on the box. Sweet. I got the full size one, stone washed with the serrated edge. Never put my hands on an Emerson before. I've heard people say that the scales are pretty aggressive, and yeah, they got some good texture for better or worse, right? It means a little more grip. Action felt okay. I'm definitely gonna have to give an update after a few weeks of carrying it. I work in a kitchen part-time. That's lefty. I work in a kitchen part-time, and I do a lot of scraping with tape on that, and so I really wanted the tonso blade for getting underneath tape and just kind of being able to scrape a little bit better. There's the lockup. Early lockup, that looks good. As everyone else mentions, you know, flathead screwdriver for the pivot, Phillips for the rest of the hardware on it, lanyard hole. It does have the standoffs instead of the solid backspacer, which I appreciate, especially on what they claim to be a hard use knife. A little easier to clean. I really do like the swedge up there on the top. I think that's super pretty. The disc, thumb disc looks great. It's serialized, that's pretty sweet. The serrations look good, feels sharp. I'm excited for it. One thing, I'm just a everyday carry knife kind of guy. I don't know anything about or care to really know much about knives for self-defense or combat or anything like that. I know that's kind of the target market for a few of the folks that carry Emersons. For me, you know, I just think it's a iconic designer and pretty interesting style. So I was just super excited to get one. You can see the grind lines on the back. That classic Emerson edge there. You know, I got fairly decent size hands, and fill up. You know, there's still plenty of room on the handle. This one, the QCQ 15, kind of has a little bit more of, I guess, a pocket for your hand to fit in between these two ridges on each end. And, you know, it's a good guard choil up top to keep your hand well tucked behind the blade. This pocket clip, this is the only thing that kind of online I wasn't too jazzed about. And it looks like it functions fine. You know, this is a good style pocket clip. I like it. It's pretty similar to the ones on the Benchmade. It actually looks very similar. But it sits so low. I don't know why they do that. You can see like the 940. So neither by any means are deep carry, but I guess I'd imagine with these being tactical blades, it just, you can reach in and grab them a little quicker when they sit higher like that, but I don't know. We'll see how I like it. I'm excited to try the wave out, but I think the barrel, the thumb disc works well. Action smooth. I think it runs on washers, not bearings, which seems to be like it's running pretty smooth. I'll have to take it apart and kind of see what the inside of it looks like, but I'm excited. Centering on it, it's pretty center. Sweet. Enjoy.